Check it up, baby.
Hey, check it up, basketball. 20 seconds to Cecil B. Moore. Martin Luther King Center.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Jeff Murray, CEO of Check It Out. And as y'all can see, we out here providing the basketball league for the kids, for them to do their thing, 17 and under.
Everybody box out. Everybody go for the offensive rebound.
Beautiful thing we have going on. It'll be lasting until the early beginning of September.
30 seconds timeout. Number one. Checking out basketball, community, always around, serving. Community, raising good young men like Chicken right here. We had him since he was 10, so 6 years means he's 16 now. Junior high school, doing some big things, real smart young man, aspiring. He's academic also, so it's just always good, you know, to be a vehicle for these guys out here, man. We see they record a lot of activity going on, great atmosphere, great energy.
You got the best color commentator right here, bro. Two, one.
Jeff Murray and everybody out here got it going on. Jamal and them doing a great job.
Watch middle, number one. Straight up. Ooh, good pass.
Everybody know we out here to play basketball. That's what we here for. We ain't gonna disrespect each other. We want everybody, we want the full respect to go to the ref. Yes, oh.
No.
At the end of the day, we want good sportsmanship. We want to help each other. We want to play basketball.
Just trying to change the community and help some young people along the way and make some great decisions for their life.
There's something real good going on in the heart of North Philly. People look at North Philly in a certain way. We're out to prove that it's not that way. So come on down, bring the family. Free hot dogs, free water. It's a good basketball.
So we want you to do is every Wednesday, 6, 7, and 8, as well as Thursdays, 6, 7, and 8 p.m., we want you to find a way to come out, show some support, and get involved.
I am leaving.